Hey folks, I need some advice on how to prevent my floor of my pop-up camper from rotting any more than it already is. So let me show you what's going on here. On the back side of the camper, right here, I've got some obvious water damage on the very back end of this flooring, and you can actually feel it when you're on the inside of the camper. It's starting to get kind of spongy on that end. So I want to know what your thoughts are on where the water might be coming in. Should this be sealed here? Or maybe this? Could it be coming in there? Or should I concentrate on the fact that the weather stripping up here has got a separation in it, and it's obviously water is coming through this here, and it's just pooling down. But I was under the impression that it, you know, that this was pretty much sealed and it would just drip off or whatever. But with all this dirt here, you can see where water has just been standing right here. So, but this has never had any sealant on it. This seam here and that one, I mean, there's never been any sealant there from the factory, so I was assuming that it didn't need any, but I just want to know where the water might be coming in. There's also one crack in the thing right there. It may be just coming in right there, but I don't know where it's going in at. So give me some advice. What do you think? Where do you think I need to seal it up at to prevent that from going on? So let me know what you think in the comments.